area, located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Oh, joy. No other choice. Roll the dice!
Take the elevator down to the garage.
On his belly. That's where it's at. Gotta take out the power cell in his gut. On his belly. That's where it's at.
Just another name for slaves.
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in gear! We're about to march headlong into the shit!
Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
I brought it for the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the Yardbirds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball miscreant ball-tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Big titty blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
Hold it. Sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to...
Whoa!
Oh!
Damn. Hold on.
Oh, damn it!
Some help!
This way.
There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on!
Yes.
spent the last 10 years dreaming of murdering Serrano. Saving him just don't sit right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here. Undo some of my mess.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden and been safe.
But I dragged you all to the far reaches of the Dark Plains, hunting the good general. You remember the Novak job? Trishka was the girl. Yeah, Novak's daughter. And I failed to stop Serrano from killing her.
I had no idea.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scout that motherfucker.
Freaks! Up above us! Taking cover!
Oh!
Work's done, General. You can come on out of your piss-soaked coward corner.
Always let underlings take care of the shit-mopping.
You hear that, Ishii? Trudging through that radioactive goo mutated our good general into a giant pussy.
Come on, tunnel up ahead.
Just hope Pussyzilla can fit through it. Toxic goo everywhere. Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit all. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoner stops.
Oh, Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
Not interested in us.
They are terrified.
Grace, dear mother must be nearby, handing out mouth jobs.
Look at that shit! Burning through rock!
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph!
Stay close. Juju, got my keys through in a pucker.
Never a good sign.
There, that lift is operational.
Trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensating come natural-like.
Look at you treasonous sons of horrors done to my baby?
Clock is ticking. We need to get down there. That crane steel line will...